here tomorrow. So here.
Airport in Mombasa. Our captain today is Captain Ahmed. Please ensure that all your hand luggage safely stored in the upper hand bins or under the seat in front of you. No luggage that are with emergency exits are on the aisle floor level. Smoking in the use of electronic devices such as the earphones is strictly prohibited on all phases of this flight. However, laptops and handheld devices may be used throughout your cruise level but must be shut off once you commence or descend into Mombasa. Ladies and gentlemen, safety regulations require a point to achieve the safety features aboard this aircraft. Kindly give your full attention to Ethera as she's going to demonstrate. This Fokker 50 has four emergency exits, two forward exits, two exits at the aft of the cabin, all are clearly marked exit in red. Should there be a power failure in the cabin or an evacuation order is given, the two luminous strips on the aisle floor level will illuminate, guiding you to the point indicated exit. Look at the nearest exit to you. When every seat of safety belt has been provided for to fasten it, clipping the buckle, pull on the loose end to adjust, raise the buckle to release. We recommend that you keep your seat belt fastened below your waist at all times while sitting. In the unlikely event that you land on water, life jacket looking like watermelon is holding is provided under the seat. After instructions from the flight attendants, remove it from storage, put it on as shown, buckle it up at the front, and adjust a bit tightly around your waist. Inflate it by pulling sharply the red inflation toggles. If that fails, blow it manually through the mouthpiece. It also has a water activated belt that comes on once in contact with the water. In the seat pocket in front of you, you'll find a safety information leaflet giving the details of all the features on board this aircraft, as well as the brace positions. Kindly go through thoroughly before we take off. We now ensure that the seat belts are securely fastened, armrests are down, tray tables closed, window blinds fully open, ready for takeoff. Thank you for your attention and we wish you a safe flight to Mombasa. Ladies and gentlemen, remember to wear your face masks appropriately for the entire duration of this flight. Thank you.
Thank you.
But for your safety, we recommend that you keep them fastened and below your waist at all times while seated. We'll be offering limited in-flight service. We'll give a bottle of water. Passengers in need of water, kindly press the call button on the service panel above you. We'd also like to point out to you that the washroom facility is located at the front left part of the cabin. And I'll sit back, relax, and enjoy the rest of your flight to Mombasa. Thank you.
Thank you. inspiratory. Fasten your seatbelts. Ensure your seats are in an upright position. Armrests are down. Cabin trays are closed. Window blinds are fully open, ready for landing. Henceforth, the washroom facility should not be used. Thank you. A polite reminder, kindly ensure that you wear your masks to cover your nose and mouth for the entire duration of this flight. Thank you. safety and that of your fellow passenger, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until this aircraft comes to a complete stop and the front door is open. Ensure that you have all your hand luggage with you before disembarking. Pay attention to the seat pocket in front of you for small items that you might have placed there during the flight. May we remind you that smoking is not permitted until you get to the designated areas within the airport's main terminal building. On behalf of Skyward Express, Captain Ahmed, and with the entire crew, we thank you all for choosing to fly Skyward today, and we wish you a pleasant stay here in Mombasa or at your own destination. If you have an on-road reservation with us to Nairobi Wilson Airport, please remain seated as we wait for our journey passengers. Ikiwa na safari ya kuendelea nasi hadi Nairobi, tafadhali tulia kitini wakati ambapo tunangoja abiria watakaojiunga nasi. Once again, thank you and enjoy the rest of your day. Goodbye.